guys, welcome to my vlog guys. So for today's, we are going to cook steamed rice with spare ribs guys. So ang ating spare ribs po ay mamarinate natin. So depends po sa inyo guys kung anong gusto nyong marination sa inyong spare ribs. Pero ipapakita ko pa rin sa inyo kung paano po magmarinate ng ating spare ribs. Then, kailangan po natin siya lagyan ng shredded na ginger, guys. So, yan. Lagyan natin siya ng shredded ginger. Ayan. Bago natin ilagay yung marinated sauce. So, ito yung po yung aking mga sauce na gagamitin, guys. So, unang-una, yan po natin ang sesame. Ayan, 1 teaspoon. 1 teaspoon lang. Next is soy sauce. 1 tablespoon. Ayan. Next is cooking wine. Okay, 1 teaspoon, and then 1 teaspoon of sugar, and then a dash of white pepper, and then 1 teaspoon of chicken powder, and then 1 teaspoon of cornstarch. So natin po yung mix ng maigi. This is for steamed rice with spare ribs. So, ayan. Set aside lang po natin to guys. Lagay natin dito. So, dito guys is nagsusok pa tayo ng Chinese sausage. So, kailangan natin siya isok guys kasi kailangan natin i-remove ito, skin. So, yan. So, that's why kailangan natin siya isusok. Ayan. Tanggalin natin itong parang rubber. Ayan, plastic. Slice natin guys. Ito ay pinag-prepare ko guys kasi para pang baon to ng lunch.